Is it real nigga at least? Oh, hey, I. Some skinny ass in there, what the fuck? Oh my god. Oh, are you fucking serious?
So we're doing, instead of like getting that spitter thing, I was just gonna get like one of those headsets with those two wires in it. Is there a certain good brand one or anything good? Oh, is it PSL? I can't do the damn thing, though, no? Too fast? Like wireless in it?
And oh, USB to aux.
I know what you mean, but then the other side, like, why are you funny at PS5? Okay, I thought the wireless one. Because, okay, I'm gonna get USB, then what's your cable, like 3T? My PS5 is gonna be like on a stand above me. Probably gonna look for that much. It's like right above my head, but it won't be right in front of me, so it makes sense. I'll probably look for that.
I literally missed. Try the chart.
Maybe what's the card? 2K24, we had a start like how we did back then on 2K22. 2v2s in the yacht.
You guys always start. When do we start playing this game? Like,
we started late,
in
bro.
January.
So you guys might have started early. I started really late.
We all started. You guys started the same time. It was like December break.
Yeah, I've never played it. Cause I remember Fawn and me started it both the same time. And then 6-9 was just the game, the other one, the last one.
If you just play the first month, it's easy. I always play the first month with those other niggas and I get to like 99 within a week. But you have to like grind though.
You guys cover my sleep schedule. I'll play career probably, but
yeah, if you want to get to 99, you have to play career. You can't do it just online.
The only thing that's gonna change is like I'll probably have 10 But like, I'll buff that fruit.
We'll see. You said this every year.
The funny thing is the year I played Warzone and stuff, like the first year when I actually passed, Warzone was my lifeline.
But now it's not.
I remember even playing Warzone, staying up and going doing an exam. I passed it and that was the hardest course in the whole engineering thing. I was like, your Dashman and Sakia looks way better than your Honda mod, it'll look crazy. He's like, what?
So where did the money come from for that whip? That's the real question.
It's free, remember? It's coming into the tree.
Oh, it's... What the fuck? What shameless... shameless shit is this? You're not supposed to touch that if it's that nigga's whip. You're supposed to keep it in good... Oh my god.
And then, you know, Dirty probably paid the little, he's like the youngest child, and like, give it to me, and like, probably they gave it to that nigga.
This is shame, man. It's, I think the whip is only good for like 1 week, cause after that gas runs out, it's never gonna be out on the streets again. Who's gonna fill the gas?
The other day when he went out, man, the gas starts came out. Twice, not once.
How the fuck are you gonna ask other niggas for gas in your own whip, man? What the hell?
Well, one that kinda makes sense to ask to go somewhere, but it was near, like it was showtime and we were at the Walmart Plaza.
Showtime's so close by though, what the hell?
No, that I didn't mind before he was being sick. He was like, yo, Sam, we were like, oh, let's go to the food spot already. He's like, Sam, I just had a pump on the way. And we're like, okay. And in the car, he was like, yo, let's go DT, fam.
Oh, so you guys all pitching for the gas?
I'm like, yo, I thought you're low on gas, fam. Let's go whatever close by. If anything's okay. He's like, I know, fam, I'm just trying to eat someone nice, you know?
So what, he was hinting that you guys pitching for gas?
I think that was a thing.
Oh my god, man.
And same with our even team, he didn't buy shit there.
Snickers have no shame.
Hey, Lincoln, I know even I'm gonna ask him, like, you know, I know if it's Lincoln team, it's gonna be a money team on me, but the Dutton and stuff are there, so it's okay. Dashman, you gotta tackle with Dashman as his roommate.
Dushin?
They got a place to shop through there too. see if this even happens late to here and I can run the class right in front of me. But if it does make this, but no way. No, nothing. I'm going to class. But...
I don't even know. Just not ready.
Rather, I think to get 3v3, you know? I'm like, I'm actually saying, yo, we don't have everyone on. I don't know about running. And then he's like, me, Tins, and Scarves are on. But that's what I didn't reply. Actually, you know what this is for? Because it's 3v3. Then he would.
Get the fuck out of here. Frosty's popping threes left and right. Nah, fuck that. We can't let him play with us to warm up. Then he'll have a full warm up. Everyone's popping threes.
Then even again, some other nigga, we play 3v3. So like, today I'm like, we play Madden or something instead. They don't have to tell Raja our moves and stuff, but they know themselves, so they can be a kryptonite.
They just have good builds. That's their advantage.
Wait a good week to make a build, like see, like if you make a center that can shoot like a three, like the build I have now.
Man, don't watch any videos when you make a build. Just make your own build how you like it, but just make sure it has what you want. If you watch a video, it's gonna fuck it up.
No, no, not watch a video, but like wait and see what's good, cause like watch you make a build, but then you can the center can shoot. That's just really good.
I don't know.
Like, not even grind the build, you can probably get a chest for it off and that's 5 different builds.
After recruit point. Give it to you in his PS5.
That nigga's not gonna play, man, he can get one. We can put that investment down for our team, but... That nigga's gonna let my mom let him let me play, so I can give it away to my brother.
And what?
The peak my roommate has a PS5, enter two.
Like three niggas there. Fancy ass buckets. It's Frosty. It's Frosty, go to yellow here. Yeah. That motive was fucked up because Mr. Shitter took a shit everywhere we went. Get out.
20% for our activities, it puts at sleeping by 80% for him.
Is always waiting in the corner. To this ball. He was just waiting. They're getting whooped.
Okay, we had a peak. This is not peak yet. This is regular performance. We are peak that we could. Very bad then. Running in, getting out the dunk.
Yes.
Oh, yo, I think they hear it because you know what they're talking? The German niggas like, yo, I got, I'm finally investing in the scuff. It's worth it, fam.
Does Dash should have words?
Really, like, the
nah, it doesn't do anything. It's for card.
It's only Warzone and shit.
That shit was only meant for card.
Yeah. No, probably, one thing you can set it for is icon, I guess. But that was not even worth. Because you can't do it just for anybody.
don't even know. Oh, fantastic. Give it a jump thing. Fantastic.
Have you done this before?
Yeah, I think we did.
Just one, or I wasn't there.
The sneaker. Oh, fucking bad fuck. This fucker. Best.